Starting something, they got to be starting something. They gonna be starting something, got to be starting something. To work it over, to load it under.
Jason Starr, singer, dancer, entertainer. He did it all, but he has been a recluse from the public eye for years. Jason recently reached out to our network for an interview, and we jumped at the chance. I'm Carol Walters, and welcome to the Inside Scoop.
First of all, I want to thank you so much for doing this interview with us, Jason.
Well, first of all, it's Mr. Starr, but honestly, I'd do anything for my fans.
Okay, so the world hasn't heard from you in years. Could you tell us what you've been up to?
Honestly, a multitude of things. Many things, you know, so many things you wouldn't believe. I've danced with the devil in the pale moonlight. I felt St. Elmo's fire. I've been in the danger zone, and I'm still alive. So.
Right. Have you been working on any new music lately?
Yeah, you know, I'm always working on new music. I'm always working on getting my singing down, getting my videos going, you know. Might try my hand at acting, you know, you never know.
Really. Jason Starr appears to be quite the eccentric individual, and I found it difficult to separate what is real and what is fake with him. Most of Jason's internet sources are created and funded by Jason, so I've decided to find some of Jason's childhood friends to see if I can't find more reliable information.
Hi, my name is Tiffany. I went to high school with Jason Starr. Yeah, I was listening to his music the other day, and it's honestly garbage. Just listen to this.
This isn't music. I don't know what this is.
Yeah, I grew up with Jason, and he's always been a bit different. I think he's gone overboard now since he peaked in high school. A lot of the time, he says big words to try to sound smart, but I don't think he actually knows what they mean.
So, where do you see yourself in the musical zeitgeist?
That's a great question, you know. People always talk about who's the best to ever do it, you know. Is it Michael Jackson? Is it the Beatles? If we're talking a bit more modern, is it Beyonce? And, you know, term goats thrown around a lot, but if they're the goats of music, I consider myself the horse.
The horse.
What do you not understand about that? It's a horse.
What does the horse mean?
Like a horse is bigger than a goat. Like all you dents. I don't.
Well, GOAT is an acronym for greatest of all time. So do you have something similar for horse?
No, it's. Don't try to analyze all my little sayings. It's the energy of it. It's the energy, really. I mean, do people analyze what Shakespeare and Socrates say? No, because it's high concept, and I'm sorry you don't understand it.
All right.
Hello, my name is Dr. Phil Film. I have a PhD in psychology, and I grew up with Jason Starr. I've known him for over a decade, but I haven't talked to him since I finished getting my doctorate degree. He always insisted that I would regret not being one of his groupies. And as a certified psychologist, I can now say that Jason Starr is insane.
So, what do you have to say about people questioning your sanity and your mental state?
So you've been talking to Phil, haven't you? That's what's been happening here, you know? I do this interview for you out of the kindness of my own heart. And you go out and you talk to that snake, Phil. Well, you know what I think? I think this interview's over. This interview's over. Everybody get out now. I will not be made a fool of. Jason Starr.
Sweetest friend. Everyone.
And stay out. Don't ever come back here. Ever.
Goes away. In the
last shot of bitterness.
And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
So we wanna stop it after, but I do. So
why?
Because I really like that part. We're just gonna. That's
Yeah.
A decade since I got my doctorate.
Myself a notion.
What do you mean, what does it mean?
It's so hard.
Okay.
It's so pretty on camera.
Sovereignty, right? Because it was so high concept. That's really what I'm trying to get at here. Like, you're up here, I'm up here, you're down here. I'm not... Fuck, I'm sorry. I started going out to that. No.